Hello, and welcome to another indie horror game. This time, I'll be playing a game called Rotten Flesh. Now, the developer was kind enough to send me over a copy, but if you want your flesh to be rotten as well, the links and the details are of course down below in the description, just for you, alright? This is going to be a first-person horror experience where we need to find our missing dog, Roy. We were taking a walk together when he bolts off into a nearby sewer system. We need to give chase and we need to track him down. To do that, we can call out his name into the microphone, but if we do, we need to be careful because you see, it might not just be him that can hear us. This looks really interesting, really fun. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, leave this video a like, leave your thoughts down below in the comments, alright? This is Rotten Flesh.
Roy! Where are you, boy?
You may have many best friends, but your dog only has one.
Come here, boy!
Poor guy. I hope he's okay. I guess we're gonna find out. We're gonna find out right here, right now. Here I am, in control, and in the sewer system. Right, can we leave? We can't, but we wouldn't want to, would we? We need to go and get our dog first. Yeah.
Roy! Roy!
Right. Is this going to be our light source down here? Okay, an oil lamp. I do hear him barking. He's okay now. Was it Tab? Right, okay. So, it's one for the oil lamp. And it looks like I brought a photo of him with me. Roy, what a good boy he is. Usually, at least. Not sure what got into him when he ran off all of a sudden while I was walking him. Now I have to find him. He's all the family I have left. Oh, that's quite sad, really. Okay, so yeah, we've got the oil lamp out. And unfortunately, it does look like it might run out of oil at some point. What's this? Oh, I need a valve. I don't think... No, I didn't bring that with me, unfortunately. What's this? A photo? Nothing on the back. A photo with scratched out eyes. Strange. Right. Okay. So we're not going right, we're going left. Of course we're going left. Because left is right. Is this where we're going to find the missing valve? There's another oil lamp. And there's a lot of blood on the floor. What's this? It wants your skin? It wants your skin to be human again. Is that right? The hell is that? Is there a baby down here? That's not my dog. Okay. Unfortunately, it's empty, so I'm not going to be taking a swig. I could throw it down, though. Wait, ooh, okay. What's this? Another photo. Again with scratched out eyes, I think. Right or left? I think it actually might be right this time, although... Is that another photo? There's another photo here. Right, what is going on? Have we inadvertently sort of walked into a serial killer's lair or something? That blood's quite concerning. Right, we want to save on the oil, don't we? Let's go under here. Maybe here we're going to find our valve wheel. Oh man, it does get dark though, doesn't it? Let's bring it back out. Okay. Is that it? There it is. Okay, that's the valve wheel, so let's get back to the gate. Right. He doesn't sound too far away. What? Did I just bump into that? Am I just a clumsy sod? Let's be honest, it was going to fall down anyway, right? Right? Okay, back this way. Let's see then. Yeah, I'm actually quite glad that I've got this oil lamp. I don't like that I'm already half done with my oil, though. Alright, there we go. Give it a turn, and hopefully that's going to get the gate open. There we go. I guess my dog was small or slender enough to go through the bars. There's another one. What is going on here? Again, with the scratched out eyes. Right. Three. Oh. Okay. Thanks, but I don't want to play right now. You can have it back. Another one. Oh, is it the boy? Maybe it was the boy. Maybe he's down here. Odd. Right. Is that a dead rat? But what is that? What the? I think that's like a dead or dying rat, but it doesn't sound like it. Another one? Another one. Right, we gotta put this away. Okay. What's this then? Petrol oil? Oh, brilliant. Yes, okay. Oh, we have to do it in the inventory, do we? Like so? Cannot reload yet, apparently. Okay. Does it need to be out? Right. It needs to be out, I think. Looks like we can hide under this. So we can hide under tables. Okay. Looks like there's only one way to go, and that is down. Alright. Around here? Or not to be? Something very, very weird going on here, isn't there? I need to find a way through the door. Using the handle's not good enough. I need to find myself a key. Alright. This way, then? Another one? What? Has there been, like, 10? There's been, like, nearly 10, I think. It's probably going to be loads more as well. Alright. I'm definitely not alone. What on earth is this? Whoever I just saw is quite twisted. Something over here? It's another one! Alright. Is this the key I'm after? It's just out there, displayed for me? Okay. Let's just head back to that door, shall we? Alright. Okay. Is there someone down here or something down here with me? Now I'm not so sure. Right, okay. I'm having second thoughts about opening this now. What the fuck? Okay, we found the killing room. Are they all hollowed out? I think that's just skin, isn't it? Don't take let it your skin. Don't let it take your skin. Or it will walk among men. What is it, exactly? Holy shit. Okay, let's go around here. Again, don't let it take your skin. Ooh, okay, right, yep. The game might be getting to me, just a little bit. You know what? Let's pretend that I've played a game like this before. I'm going to put this away, I'm going to crouch down, I'm going to try and stealth around. The hell?
What the hell is this place?
There's a typewriter there, that's how we save. Weird. Is that a fresh victim? Okay, what's this? Scribbles! But scribbles I can read. I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore. I don't want to be a part of this anymore. I don't want to be a part of this cult. They woke something beyond their own capabilities. It keeps wanting more and more. I can't keep getting more victims. It's too much. Many have died because of me. I gave you my family. I gave you my son. I can't do this anymore. Do not feed it more, or it will become human. but it's not. I'm sorry for this madness. I have to try to stop it. I have to. I own it. I'm sorry. What's this? A collar? It's Roy's collar.
What the hell?
Right.
Roy's collar?
Yeah. Oh, now I need to find Roy's clues. The name tag, the leash, the bone toy, and the harness. Is that a head down there? Wonderful. Let's just put that down. Okay, so we could hide in lockers much like we can under tables. Good to know, good to know. So, yeah. Some of the victims, even more photos. Wow, okay. Anything in the fridge? Oh, there is something in the fridge. What's that? Oh, God. A skinned off face. You know what? I don't think I'm hungry anymore. Put that back. Right. So there's no real way out of here, is there? There's no key, no vent or anything like that? I don't really know where I need to go, but I guess, well, back on us. Whoa, okay, right, hold on. Whatever it is, I think, has made an appearance. Oh, shit. I can still hear Roy in the background. He's still okay. I need him to be okay. Is it safe to leave? I'm going to assume it's safe to leave. Right. Okay. Let's see. The door is just bashed down. Whatever it is, it's strong. Right, so the leash, the harness, the toy, right. Where am I going to find this stuff? There's not a door there either. Where do I go? Back this way? Maybe I've missed it. Oh, that wasn't the only door that was bashed down. That's what I heard. Right, this way then? Past the now dead rat. Ooh. Oh, fuck off.
I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Look in the bottom right. I can use my microphone now. Okay. Let's just stick to the left as best as we possibly can. Okay. That didn't sound good. Right. More petrol oil? Good. Right, might as well save. Something down here too. I just can't do this anymore. I can't keep bringing more victims for it. I had no choice. I tried to justify it by bringing sick people, then people who were old. And then it kept wanting more and more until I had no choice. But this stops. I can't do it anymore. I have to stop it. It gets very angry when it don't have anything to eat, but it's starting to take form. It's starting to look like human, but it's not. Whatever it touches spreads infection. Whatever it consumes can be a part of it. I don't know what the hell it is. The more you feed it, the more it becomes one of us. Don't. I have to stop it. I have to try. Good luck. I don't think it worked though. Right, somewhere else to hide, that's good. Okay, we are gonna need to combine this. There you go. Nothing else? Nothing else, okay. Alright. I don't think we can go any further that way. But Roy could, annoyingly. Over here? Right, I am staying away from that area. Somewhere else to hide? Ah, really? I like the audio in this game already. This way then? Towards the bashing? Is it someone bashing on this door? Yes it is! We're going! Bloody hell. Right. Into the locker. Quick!
Yes,
fuck is that? That's not a serial killer. That's a fucking monster. Is it safe? I don't know. But I'm going out. I might just need to do the rest of this playthrough whispering. I'm not sure. We'll see. That's the way I need to go, though, isn't it? There's nowhere else for me to go. Jeez. Look at that leg. A mannequin? Oh, God. Okay.
What the hell was that? I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Right. Well, there's a gun. Ah. Let's see. Guns can kill infected rats, but won't damage anything. Oh, okay. I tried to kill it. It's no use. It's going to come after me next. I'm sorry. I failed. We've awoken something far more dangerous than we've thought. It's also spreading infections. Rats are becoming blind and aggressive and attacking everything in sight. What have we done? What have we done? I'm sorry. What the fuck was that? Right. I heard something to my right, so yeah, I'm gonna go this way, as the arrow suggests. Another one? I recognize that photo. That was in one of the devs' previous games, The Backrooms 1998. More recently, I played The Voidness. They were both fun, which is why I've got high hopes for this one. So far, so good. What's this? Healing? Brilliant.
What the hell was that? I better find Roy and get the hell out of here.
Right. Uh-huh, okay. We are just gonna stick to the left wall and hope, I think. Oh, shit. Fucking hell. God, if I'm not making the sound, something else is. Okay. Stick to the left wall. Stick to the left wall. Don't stand on the fucking wood. Right. Through here? Is it safe? I don't think it's just the one. There's something around here to the left. Someone's singing. 6636? Okay. Let's not, if that's alright with you. What's the code? Oh, he sounded real close. Is it 6636? Okay. Oh boy. Right. Get me in. Oh, okay, right. I really do like the audio. What we got here then? More blood, entrails, bodies? Mannequins? No, I think they're actually bodies. Oh man. What's this? Oh! Oh, that's his name tag. Right, yeah. Okay, that's one of the four. Okay. So I just need to find the leash, the bone toy, and the harness now. Cool. And look at that, another photo. And another body. Okay, right. Oh, man. I need some more oil. There's none around here. Not that I can see. Are we going to find a map or something? Seems like a pretty big area. I'm sorry, what? Bullshit. Okay. The fuck? Okay, 6636. Denied. It's been reset. Okay. Where's the new password then? I'm looking all around for new numbers. Presumably there's gonna be some clue somewhere. All right. Oh, hello. Didn't realize you were up and about. Oh, God. Okay, right. This isn't good, is it? Right, we need to find that code pretty damn fast. Oh, dear. Okay, all right. Right, I'm making all the noise in the world, but it can't get in, right? I just need to get out. Okay, round here. So there's three of them, they're slow. Oh, here we go, hang on. Ah, 2174, 2174. Oh, 2174, 2174! No! Shit, okay. Oh, shit, okay. Another one, there's another one. Okay, 7872. Okay. Thankfully, they're slow. 7872. Let's try that one instead. 7872. Granted, yes. Is that even real? Right. I don't think that was real. I don't think any of that was real. Save. Good idea. Good idea. Okay, let's move on, shall we? Your skin's not here. Let me tell you that. His skin is not here. Oh boy, okay. Can I have some more oil, please? That... was that real? Am I hallucinating again? Oh god. I'm curious. Maybe too curious. Okay, my oil was pretty much gone. What's this? Ah! It's a map, and I made far too much sound. Okay, this area is huge. And it looks like, okay, map was here in the torture room? Okay, so we're on the left. We're on the left. What are the question marks? Points of interest. Okay. Maybe the dog items? Door requires code, typewriters, barricades, and some areas that are blocked as well. Mannequins, music, missing valve, body parts, dolls, hanging bodies. Ryan James was my name. If anyone finds this, I'm dead. Tell parents I love them. Right. Okay, should we just stick to the left and go through these torture rooms? Heading for the mannequins? Maybe I can find some oil on the way. Right. Can I... oh, thank fuck I can take that with me. So... okay. I can just right-click and examine. It's not M or anything like that? Fair enough. Okay, at least I've got it with me. A way through. Oil, please. That's what I want. It seems like I can still use this, but it's just not as effective. Oh dear. There are so many bodies down here. Okay, I can't go that way. To the right? Hang on. Here we are. There we go. Back up to max. Nice. Okay. Up ahead should be mannequins. I actually haven't tried calling out to Roy yet, because it seems too dangerous. And it seems like the game is now suggesting that that is, in fact, too dangerous. Oh dear. Okay, the way is barricaded. It requires a crowbar to open. There's probably a dog item through there. I need to find a crowbar. Stick to the plan, though. Stick to the left. Come on. Mannequins? There's been mannequins, like, all around, but... This is definitely the mannequin area. Right. Oh, God. Are these mannequins? I think it's half human remains, half mannequins, honestly. He sounds real close. This way? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, shit, okay. Okay. I'm just imagining this. I'm just imagining it. Yeah, there's nothing there. You see? Nothing there. God. Okay, what's this? What's this? Oh, is that the leash? It's the leash. Two down, two to go. why the jump scares are there. It's to make me make noise, to give my position away, but it's not gonna work. Maybe it'll work a little bit, I don't know. There's even more around here. Honestly.
What?
There was someone there. I'm gonna grab that. Save that for later. I'm hearing crying now. I'm hearing weeping. I keep thinking I'm seeing things. Maybe I am, maybe I'm not. What? Yeah, I fell for that one. Hook, line, and sinker. But I didn't give my position away. Right. Go away, would you? Hell is real. Right, hold on. Okay. We might not be able to kill the creature, but we can kill the rats. And we can also hide under this table. Right. Of course, it heard that. It heard that. I need to consult my map. Where are we? I think I'm at the very north of the map, to the right of the word rats. If I keep following the left wall, I might get to another point of interest, although it looks like there's going to be blockages. So maybe this isn't going to work. There's an area that needs a missing valve to the south. Maybe that's going to give me access? Right, so there's music in the center. I don't know where to go next. To be honest, I kind of want to stay here and just keep quiet. Right, I'm gonna try it. Roy! He is nowhere near here. I didn't hear him. But did the creature hear me? No, I think we're okay. Okay. Yeah, I don't hold out too much hope for this, honestly. Because it looks like there's going to be a blockage of some sort, but we'll see. We'll see. Ouch. Alright. So you have to crouch under this? Okay, alright. Good to know. Yeah, there you go. I can't slip through the bars. Ooh, this has been a fun game so far, actually. I quite enjoy this. Right through here. What the fuck was that? Okay. Something went to the left. I don't know what it was. We can't go that way. Stick to the left, come on. There might be a way through. Jeez. No. Right. Somewhere else to save? What's this? Oh. Ammo. Right. Let's reload. Oh, I can hear him again. We're getting closer. Right, let's save. Let's again consult the map. I'm very glad we can do this as we're hiding. Okay, so we're at the very top right, I think. And I don't think there is going to be access, is there? There's not going to be access down to that point of interest. I think I might need that valve. If I open that gate, maybe I can wind my way around there and probably find something useful. Okay, we need to head back. Maybe if I head straight until I can't head straight anymore and then head left, that's going to take me to the music area. And it looks like there is, in fact, another point of interest. So, yeah, that's where I'm going to go next, I think. Okay. So dark. Right. Just straight on until I can't go straight anymore. So back through here, back the way we came. Was there someone there? Shit, I don't know. I think I saw something. Let's see. There we go. Yelp. I didn't scream. I don't know where this thing is, though. Here we go. This is it. End of the line. I can't keep going. So if I go this way, I'm gonna go to music. Head towards it. Oh no, no, go away, go away. Okay, we're gonna go this way instead. I've got to run. I think it's heard me. Oh God. Okay. Do I see hanging bodies or something? Is that where we are right now? Shit. This way. Oh my God. What is going on? Are we being fucking shelled right now? Honestly, at this point, fuck right off. Okay, I'm going in here. Oh, there's someone to hide. Exactly where I am. I think I might be underneath the missing valve. I think I might be down there. So actually, if I head out to my right, to the hanging bodies, maybe that's where I should go next. I don't know. We're about to find out, I suppose. This way. Are they hanging bodies? Yes, they are. Okay, we might find something else around here. Oh, oh, oh. through here? There is something there. That's the harness, isn't it? That's the harness! I just need to find the bone toy. Right, where's the bone toy gonna be? Hold on. It's gotta be that area in the top right. Right? Unless it's near the music area? Or just sort of southwest of that? Past the hanging dolls? Shit. I'm very, very curious about this music area. It seems to be like the central room and there's something there. I want to know what that something is. Right, I could go north, past hanging bodies, past the missing valve area, to music. Or I could cut through the body part section, I'm not sure. Either way, we're getting Did you see on the menu there was a no jump scare version? I think I'm understanding why now. Ooh. It does test your nerves a bit. Oh boy. Okay. We're going this way and we're just going to hope for the best. Sounds like it's over to the left, where I want to go. Why do I keep doing that? I'm not really doing myself any favors, am I? Hold on. It's so close. Go across the boards. That's where I need to use the valve. I need to find the valve though. Oh no. No, not when I'm hiding. Oh no! I guess it didn't know I was under the table. Oh god, okay, right. So yeah, I need to attach the valve to get through there, I think. Okay. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, what the fuck is all this, honestly? No more rats, please. No more rats. Okay. I want to say it's this way to music. It's also this way to a rat. Fuck you. Not getting me again. Right, that's obviously alerted him. He's going to be right behind me soon. Music, this is it. This is music. Oh, this is what we saw in the menu, isn't it? What the fuck? More ammo? Cool. Okay. Was it this way I need to go? I don't know. Let's see. Let's follow the blood, let's follow the arrows, and hope for the best. Seems to be on the way, so right, over here. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Around here? That's the valve. That's the valve. Right. Right. Okay. Well, I just came from that area. I know where I need to go. Definitely heard that. Okay. Maybe the monster's incapable of looking in hiding spots, I don't know. It seems to be that way, and I'm very grateful, honestly. Very grateful indeed. I'm talking too loudly, aren't I? Question mark right there. I just need to head east. I just need to go through the door I came through. That was it. That's all I need to do. I can do this. I can do this. I think that way would work as well, but it's not as direct. Okay. Through here. And straight on forward. Yeah? Okay, it's behind me. I think we're gonna be okay. Fucking hell. Oh, not with these bloody rats around either. Okay, quick. Let's just do this. I can hear the dog. I can't believe Roy's still okay. Right. You know what? Come on. So, yeah, there were blockages this way, but I think this is going to be the direct route to the question mark. Around here. Need to tuck ourselves around to the right again, I think. Not here, no. Excuse me, sorry. Here we are. We're so close to the dog. Right. That's the last one. No. I need to investigate the barking sound. Right. We've got all four. That's it. Investigate the barking sound. That's it. Okay. Sounds like it's... Well, it's back the way I came, obviously. Scares. Some haven't worked, but some have really worked. Alright. Can I trust these two to stay still? It sounds like it's coming from the music area, you know? That's where the barking's coming from. I am getting closer. Come on. I know this area. I'm just going to retrace my steps. Come on, Roy. Right ahead of me. Is he in music? He might be in music. Alright.
I'm coming, boy!
Oh. Oh! Okay. Right, okay. So he's up here? How did he climb the ladder? I don't...
Roy! Boy! It's me!
But is that Roy?
Roy?
That's not Roy.
No. Oh. Help me!
Holy shit. Oh, man. But there you go. That was Rotten Flesh, everyone. Thank you very much for watching. Leave your thoughts down below in the comments, like or dislike the video, alright? I was hoping I was going to go up there, I was going to pick up my dog, we were going to rush for the exit, and we were going to escape together. It was going to be a happy ending, after everything that we went through, but it just wasn't to be. I was a little bit too late. I knew there was something up there. As soon as I heard barking coming from above me, up the ladder, I knew there was something up. But yeah, Rotten Flesh, what did you think? I thought this was a great deal of fun, actually. I really enjoyed this. It was really creepy, it was eerie, I really did like the sounds in the game, and the visuals as well from time to time, but mainly the audio for me. I thought the creature looked creepy. It sounded creepy in the way it would talk to you occasionally. The jump scares, for the most part, were pretty good as well. Well-timed, and a lot of them worked on me. But, yeah, just a shame that we didn't get out with the dog. I hope you enjoyed it all the same. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Roy, what a good boy he is. Usually, at least. What? I think that's like a dead or dying rat, but it doesn't sound like it. Alright. Hey, whoa, okay. Is there someone down here or something down here? I'm having second thoughts about opening this now. What the fuck? A skinned off face. You know what? I don't think I'm hungry anymore. Put that back. I guess, well, back on us. Whoa, okay, right, hold on. Is it someone bashing on this door? Yeah, yes, it is! Okay. Let's not. Are we gonna find a map or something? Seems like a pretty big it. I'm sorry, what? Can I have some more oil, please? That. It's the leash! Two down, two to go. I know why the jump scares are there. It's to make me make noise, to give my position away, but it's not gonna work. What? There was someone there. Fell for that one, hook, line, and sinker, but I didn't give my position away. I'm running, I've gotta run. I think it's heard. I think it's heard me. No, not when I'm hiding. Oh no! Maybe the monster's incapable of looking in hiding spots, I don't know. It seems to be that way, and I'm very grateful, honestly. Very grateful indeed. I'm talking too loudly, aren't I? God damn. Right, okay. So he's up here? How did he climb the ladder? I don't...
Roy!